God is doing a new thing. He's doing a new thing with new vessels and new voices. God is doing something that he needs willing vessels and willing daughters. This is not up for negotiation. God said, I need you. I need your voice. I need your abilities. I need you. I need you to mother movements. I need you to take other daughters of mine and pull them up out of the low place. God said, I'm literally placing a power on my daughters today. I'm literally bestowing a glory on them that they have yet to feel in their lives up until this morning, up until this moment. And let me explain to you. Let me uncomplicate what you have complicated. The reason you can't sit still today, the reason you can't hold your peace, and there's something brewing on the inside of you is because at this very moment there is a breakout occurring in your spirit. Somebody shout breakout. There's a breakout occurring in you. And here, I need you, sisters. I need you to tap into the weight of the glory that you carry. I need you to tap into the weight of the anointing that you carry. I need you to know that in this 365 days, yes, you may have taken a break. You may have sat back and watched church whenever you wanted to watch it and dance whenever you wanted to dance. Maybe you didn't dance. Maybe you didn't watch church. Maybe you weren't on virtual church. But God said, get back in position. Yes, the break is over. The break is over. The holdback is done. That moment is done. Now it's time to get back in position. God said, I will not allow my investment that I placed in you to go to waste. I will not allow what I put on the inside of you to go to waste. God said, but I'm decreeing and I'm pulling up out of your spirit that I will have a return on my investment. Everything I placed in you, I'm going to get my return. Here it is. Here it is. Here is this donkey. Here she is. This female donkey that was in between the crossroad, tied up and not able to be who God intended for her to be. And here is Jesus. And he's making an announcement. And he's saying that female donkey. Matthew makes it clear to us that this donkey was a female. And he said, I need you to go get that girl. Get her in the low place. Get her in the place where she is. Get her in her depression. Get her in her issues. Get her in the low place. And I need you to bring her to me. Bring her to me. Because I have need of her. I have need of what she brings to the table. And it reminds me of Isaiah 14 and 24. Write this down, sisters. The Lord says, surely as I have planned it, you will become. Surely as I have planned it, she will become. Whatever I planned, she will become. I believe, sisters, that the Lord is taking drastic measures to make sure you become just what he planned. Why? Because I chose you. I chose you for my glory. I chose you to do the work. And I'm not going to let you sit here tied up and bound up by other people's opinions of you. I'm not going to let you sit here bound up by the box that people put you in because they're intimidated by the shift that's happening in you. I'm not going to let you sit here and be the woman you were before the pandemic started. Oh, heck nah. You've been through too much to come in here and act like the girl you were 365 days ago. You've been through too much to come in here and dance like the chick you were 365 days ago. You've been through too much to come in here and worship like the chick you were 365 days ago. I need somebody to let the devil know you're dealing with a different chick now.